Hello students, today's topic is nitration of benzene. Okay, first we will write the reaction. So benzene on reacting with concentrated sulfuric acid, concentrated nitric acid, it forms nitrobenzene. It forms a nitrobenzene. So we will see the mechanism. This is nitration of benzene is a good electrophilic substitution reaction. It is a electrophilic substitution reaction. We can see its mechanism. Benzene is a electron rich compound which has been attacked by the electrophile very easily. Okay, the first step, see, concentrated sulfuric acid and concentrated nitric acid, these both are called as nitrating mixtures. The nitrating mixture is nothing but mixture of sulfuric acid and nitric acid. When both it reacts, it forms HSO4 minus plus NO2 plus plus H2O. Okay, so this is the electrophile. This is the electrophile which is going to attack our benzene ring. Okay, so this electrophile is going to attack the electrophile. So what is the first step? The first step will be formation of electrophile. The first step will be formation of electrophile. That is, in nitration of benzene, the electrophile is what? NO2 plus. Don't forget. So this is step one. What is the second step? Attack of electrophile to the benzene ring, to the aromatic ring. So what will happen now? Now this is the structure of benzene. Okay, this benzene is going to attack by the nitronium ion. This is called as nitronium ion. So what will happen? It is electron rich compound. Automatically it will be attacked by the aromatic ring. So the hydrogen will be comes out and NO2 going to be bonded. That is, it is partially it is going to remove and partially it is bonded. Okay, what will happen to its pi bond? It has three pi electrons, right? It has the three double bonds. So like this it will forms. So positive charge will be formed here. Okay, so there will be resonating will be taking place. And the final step will be removal of proton. Removal of proton. So this will be removed. What will happen? NO2. This forms the nitrobenzene. This proton plus H plus, right? This proton will be reacting with the first substituent, that is first product what we are getting. So what will happen? The H plus plus HSO4 minus, these both reacts to form H2SO4, because H2SO4 is a catalyst of the nitration reaction. Once again it will be entering into the reaction and it forms the same step, it will be repeating. So very simple, nitration of benzene. Benzene is going to reacting with nitrating mixture, it forms nitrobenzene. First step will be formation of electrophile and the second step will be attract of electrophile to the benzene ring, and the third step will be removal of proton. Thank you.